there was a big flood. Our lights got a little hot, and this is like my, this is my hotel. I come here, you know, every day. My girlfriend got me a drink named after me for Valentine's Day here. So I love the montage, and unfortunately I almost burned it down. So it really wasn't a fire, but what happened was the lights were too hot, and sprinkler went off, and it did not stop. And it's a crazy thing, but there's no like button. Okay, there is no fire. Turn this off, and it just kept running and running and running, and you can see the damage that water can do very quickly. So it was bad. I looked at the 8 seasons to the best of my ability, looked at the best stuff we did, looked at some of the mistakes we might have made, and I tried to get the best of it. And really, what I loved the most was the early years of it, which was just really focusing on friendship and these working class guys in this fish out of water story where they suddenly find themselves with all the trappings of success. And really, at the end of the day, it's more important to be have each other's backs than drive a Ferrari. So I mean that's you know what I think the show is about, and that's what we went for. So yeah, but I mean, you know, LA is such a beautiful place, and it's got this, to some people, this rap of this phony and fake and this and that. And I, you know, really try to show how pretty it is, how amazing it is to wake up every day and it's 75 degrees and sunny, you know, aside from the drought, which we would love, you know, 6 months of rain and then maybe another 3 years off. But right now we'd need it. But, you know, it's a great, beautiful place, and it's an amazing place. You know, for me, I have 2 kids to raise them here. So I like to show how great it is. Yeah, I wish I was under time constraints because we would have probably made the movie 3 years ago, but I'm a procrastinator, and you know, every time I'd run into Mark Wahlberg, he would be like, where's the script already? Let's go, let's go, let's go. So on the show, there's no time to waste. You know, there was no time. It was whenever I finished the script, we would talk about making the movie, so. Fortunately, we've tested the movie already. We know that the fans are going to love it, and even people who didn't see it love it. So we just need them to come out and see it. But I think people are going to be very satisfied. It's a fun, great way to spend a summer night, you know. It was like a high school reunion. Nothing changed, you know, and a lot of us keep in touch even in between, but it didn't feel like we missed a beat. And it's, you know, when doing this now and people reminding me how long it's been, I don't feel it at all, you know. And when I look at the show season one, I go, oh my God, we were like little kids, and that has changed, but not much has changed, though. The script was very challenging. The production was fantastic. We really had a great time. You can feel it on the screen. Once we got the script right, which was definitely difficult, it was great. It was a great process. That's exactly what you see on the show. And then it's not, and that's not to say that they're the same characters and Jeremy's not walking around screaming. It's just these buddies who are having a good time, and it is exactly like being with your friends that you know since, you know, elementary school. Everyone's got a shorthand, everyone's busting on each other all the time, and it's just fun.